I'm Dan McGranahan, I wanna be different, CEO of Icon1 Agency. We manage the top athletes in action sports. This is my world, this is my industry.
My name is Miley Weigel, and I work for Dan McGranahan at Icon1 Agency. He calls me a manager, but essentially I'm more of a talent ringleader or liaison, but essentially an over-glorified babysitter.
Ugh, wake up!
Ooh, geez. They stay up till wee hours in the morning, and then like they complain about like, oh, I gotta get up at 8 a.m.
Kyle Loza and I met when he was 16 years old, and I saw right then kind of the vein of this kid has what it takes to be a real pro. Nothing will change your life like going from a nobody at your rookie time at the X Games to winning the gold medal. I met Jimmy McGuire. He was touring with a freestyle motocross tour called the IFMA. He was pushing the limits. He was pursuing his career. Being with Greg Hartman in Dubai was amazing. When he went to Dubai and won the gold medal, he beat everybody there. And he was on top of the world. Miss Cory, Coffey. She is a, you know, incredible BMX girl, a pioneer in her sport.
A clothing line is at the forefront of her mind, and I know that her friend Darcy, her best friend, is a great designer, and I think that would make a really great collaboration. I would say that Tommy is our most, and I don't want to say prestigious athlete, because, you know, within the X Games, you know, Kyle has done very well. But, you know, Tommy's been to the Olympics. He, again, I think brings a lot of experience and knowledge. Josh Sleigh is another one that he's kind of like, he does it all. Like, he can ride a dirt bike, he can surf. He just has come up with a really cool way to be able to surf in areas that you wouldn't be able to, or traditionally you'd be towed in.
Well, we're having insurance issues.
Everything that could go wrong, you know, seems like it's going wrong.
You'd be surprised how hard it is when these athletes show up, get them out of their car, get them, you know.
Something clicked in my head, and like, I'm actually having fun riding my bike again.
Hey, don't screw up!
One of my favorite things about Kyle, he is such an amazing artist.
But what happens when it's all done?
But you're also not listening to my point.
I hope that we'd be in this building by now.
That's why we need some motivation, some cash motivation.
First person between me and Kyle to land it and ride away.
Again, like, plays little pranks all the time, which is fun.
What's that deal you're doing at Surfer Cross?
Yeah, Grinch Winch.
Sometimes these guys, they just get so out of line, like they have no idea when to stop.
Can you get a chance to look over the contract?
If you guys are down, I'm down.
I think it's time to really get my brand out there. I'm right behind you.
We need to keep that in mind when designing this board.
It definitely has to be done right.
Since I had my accident with the 100-foot cliff,
standing here right now, I kind of feel like my heart's broken.
There are so many avenues that we still haven't even come across. We don't have a venue.
Woo! Your wife is far too hot.
Mr. Kyle!
It's been really cool for Miley and I to watch all you guys interact and really kind of match.